gather round and lend an ear.
We'll tell you a tale old and true.
Far away across the sea,
a lad set sail on the blue.
He had his heart locked up in a small wooden box, and his dreams left to twist in the wind. He would open his mouth to share a laugh or a thought, but no glimpse of the treasure within. And silently waiting for a chance to stop saving the light that had pent up inside, he set out to remember in the month of September, joined a crew and he left with the tide. He sailed on, he sailed on
to find the golden
sunlight on the water and salt on his skin, and his hair tossed about in the breeze. Free as any creature, a feather or fin, the wayward young man was at ease. After 3 months of travel, he made it to port on an island with silvery sand. Though he knew from the stars that his stay would be short, he was determined to travel the land. She found him by the river, not knowing he'd give her a dark, slim, and delicate kiss. From the moment he met her, he knew he'd never forget her, but his heart drove him back to the sea. He sailed on. He sailed on.
With wonders in store, and his seafaring brothers have said their goodbyes as he waves from a silvery shore. And now soft lapping, a murmuring, splashing, the pale moon is smiling so kind. And waiting unspoken, a dream has awoken that longs for the day that he'll find.
Swabbing.
Hey, good shanty, guys.
The overtones, they're really locked.
Is it a seabird or a light bird?